What's up, everyone? Y'all, this is Wednesday, hump day, May 30, 2018. Y'all with Lonnie Hill, Flatline Fitness, and all the flatlines across the world. Not just in the U.S., all across the world, baby, because we global, you know, international. You know what I'm saying? We everywhere. Anyways, we about to get some of these burpees in. As y'all would have seen on Monday, if you guys are here Monday, I did them with the booster ball. Today, we're just going to do them without no booster ball. We're just going to do them. You know what I'm saying? I like to just switch it up every now and then, you know, do something different. You can call it muscle confusion, or you can just call it trying something different. Either way it goes, they both fit. But like I said, we're about to get some of these burpees in, we're about to get some of this battle rope in, we're going to get some dips in, and we're going to get some jump rope in. You know what I mean? So, hey. Appreciate y'all showing up. We're about ready to get started. Ready? Here we go. We got more. Thank you. Come on. Grind, baby. Lonnie Hill, Flatline Fitness. This is what we go hard at, baby. Well.
Hey. We got that Roll Machine next, baby. Appreciate y'all showing up to Lonnie Hill's Flatline Fitness, baby. That was just a nice little burpee routine, ending with the Roll Machine. You know, hey, we in here getting it, baby. We grinding 7 days a week, nonstop. Well, 6 days. You know, so we just do cardio on that seventh day. You know what I mean? But hey, it is what it is. I need y'all to check me out on Facebook under Lonnie Hill Flatline. Check me out on Instagram under Flatline Fitness 1. Check me out on YouTube right here at Lonnie Hill Flatline Fitness. Please subscribe, like, share, show the love as you guys always do, and I really appreciate it. I always say, and I sincerely mean it, keep God first, family second, and follow your dreams. Don't stop at nothing, for no one or nothing. Don't let nothing get in your way. There's only one obstacle in life, and that's yourself, because it's only you can only step in your way. It's only you that can stop you from jumping over those hurdles. It's only you that can allow something else to deter you from what it is that you want to do. When times get tough, you got to get tougher. Sometimes you got to dig down in your own gut and pull it out. Pull out your intestines and eat the food that's left in there, because you're still hungry. You stay hungry. You grit and grind. You don't stop at nothing. This is Lonnie Hill with Flatline Fitness, baby, representing all the flatliners. I appreciate y'all for showing up. Subscribe to this page. Like, share, show the love. 100. It's Wednesday, May 30th, and my sister's birthday. So y'all take care. Appreciate it.